Hello everybody, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Sydney Nicole, and I am so excited to be back with another White Fox try-on haul for you guys. I picked up so many amazing pieces, everything from cute tops, jeans, activewear, loungewear, and so much more. I have been loving White Fox Boutique for so long. I'm so excited for you guys to see all of these amazing pieces. White Fox doesn't only have cute clothes, they also have White Fox Active and White Fox Swim. White Fox does have Afterpay available to US, Australian, and New Zealand customers. They have express worldwide shipping. And as always, I do have a discount code for you guys to use, so it will be up here on the screen as well as in the description below. This code gives you 15% off site-wide on White Fox, excluding collaborations. I'm so excited for you guys to see all these pieces, but before we jump into it, if you haven't already, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. I post videos every single Sunday and Wednesday, tons of fashion content over here, and I have a huge giveaway coming so soon once we hit 30,000 subscribers, so make sure you subscribe so you can get in on that giveaway. As always with my hauls, every single item will be listed in the description below in the order that I show them. In the description, you'll see the sizes that I picked up in each item, and below all the links, I do have my personal measurements for size referencing. Give this video a big thumbs up, and without further ado, let's jump right into this White Fox Boutique haul. So the very first item in this haul is the top that I'm wearing. It is actually a bodysuit, and this is just like the best thing that's ever happened to me. Not to be dramatic, but seriously, simple pieces like this are just like an absolute must-have, and this is a bodysuit, guys. Like, oh my gosh, look at how cute this is. This is the Too Good To Be True bodysuit in white. Honestly, I'm not usually a bodysuit girl. I've been trying to get into them, but I have just felt like bodysuits in the past are just not comfortable. This has completely changed the way I look at bodysuits. I literally can't believe that this is a bodysuit. It is the most comfortable thing ever. My absolute favorite thing about it is the material. If you guys have watched my other White Fox hauls, you know that I am just obsessed with the quality of all of White Fox's items. Their materials, their quality, it is unmatched. It is top of the game, and this bodysuit is just the perfect example. It is double lined, it is so thick, it looks just flawless. You can't see my bra lines. I can't believe a bodysuit can look and feel this good. I am beyond obsessed, to say the least. You honestly need to get your hands on this bodysuit. I picked it up in a size extra small. It was perfectly true to size. It is so, so comfy. I can't even stress that enough. I am in love with it. I have nothing more to say. Next item I'm also wearing, but you can't really see them. They are a pair of jeans. These are the Hard to Believe straight leg denim jeans in washed blue. I am in love with these. Oh, wow. The fit is everything. The fit is just everything. These are such a great, comfy, baggy straight leg jean, which is definitely the trendiest jean for the fall. Get your hands on straight leg jeans like this because you're gonna need them. These are a beautiful medium blue. I love the tone of all of White Fox's denim. They always have the prettiest blue tones that aren't too bright, and they honestly go with everything. And these are just so fun. Oh my gosh. So they have these ties at the bottom that you wrap around your ankle, and they're so fun. They're different than your typical jeans. I love the look of this. These fit amazing. They fit perfectly in my waist. They're the perfect straight leg throughout the legs. I love the fit. Yeah, 10 out of 10 fit. I picked them up in a size small, and I am typically a 0 in jean sizing with a 24/25 inch waist. Again, all of my personal measurements are down in the description below the links if you do want to use it for size referencing, but I grabbed these jeans in a size small and they are absolutely perfect. I am obsessed. They are going to be one of my go-to jeans for the fall for sure. They're so cute and so different than any of my other jeans. Next up is the cutest little top. Look at this. This is the No Shade Corduroy Bustier in terracotta. I absolutely love this. This is so flattering, so fun. Honestly, White Fox is just queen of the jeans and a cute top look. They have my favorite cute little tops like this. This one has underwire cups. It's velvet corduroy. It is like that corset type of style that is very trendy, very flattering. And this top just fit me like a glove. I picked it up in an extra small, which is my typical size, and it was perfect. So flattering. I cannot wait to wear this on a cute little night out. I am obsessed, to say the least. I am obsessed. Just a top that you absolutely need. It wouldn't be a White Fox haul without a matching lounge set. So I grabbed the City Escape oversized sweatshirt in black and the Just Say When lounge shorts in black. This is going to be my absolute new go-to for everything from running errands, going to classes. This is like the literally wear everywhere type of lounge set that you feel put together, you feel cute, but you're also like so comfy. This looks sleek and the quality, everything feels amazing. I love the thickness of this lounge set. It is absolutely perfect. It's soft, the thickness is amazing. Honestly, the comfiest sweatshirt that I have, and the lounge shorts are perfect. They're high-waisted, they're a good length, they're not too short, they have big pockets in the front, an adjustable waist. What more could you ask for? This is like my ideal lounge set. I picked up the shorts in a size extra small and the sweatshirt in a size small slash medium. Both fit perfectly. The sweatshirt is more of an oversized, comfy fit, which I love. And the set is just too cute, too comfy. You need this. Next thing I picked up from White Fox are more bodysuits because I am loving their bodysuits. I just could not believe this white one, so I picked up these too. This is the Playing to Win bodysuit in nude and the Playing to Win bodysuit in black. I am so glad that I grabbed two of these because these are absolutely perfect. I honestly need to grab every other color that they come in because I am addicted to these bodysuits. These are a tank top, high neck in the front and back style. They have snaps at the bottom and they are the same double lined material as the first white bodysuit that I showed you guys. So they give that seamless, effortless look. They're the perfect thickness and because they're double lined, you can't see bra lines. They look so flawless. I can't even tell you. And they're so comfortable. I never thought I would love bodysuits as much as I love these bodysuits. I could literally just go on for days about how perfect these bodysuits are. Just trust me, the fit, the comfort, literally everything is perfect. I picked them up in size extra small and they also fit very true to size. Next, I grabbed an activewear set from White Fox. So this is the number one sports bra Zebra and the On The Move leggings Zebra. I fell in love with White Fox Active when I got my first pair of leggings from them and I can't go back. I've said it a million times, but seriously, the quality and materials that White Fox uses just cannot be beat. Even their active wear is just the perfect, perfect material. They're so flattering, they're so comfy, they have the best and comfiest active wear leggings, and they come in so many cute prints, like, are you kidding me? This zebra print is adorable. I'm absolutely in love. You guys know. The sports bra is also double lined. It has removable padding. It's really supportive, feels amazing. I picked up the sports bra in a size small, and for size reference, I am a 32C, and I grabbed the leggings in a size extra small. Both the leggings and the sports bra fit perfectly. I wish you guys could just feel this activewear material through the camera because then you would understand why I am so, so in love with this stuff, but seriously, I would so highly recommend. Next item I picked up is the absolute perfect layering piece for the fall. I love button-ups and layering pieces as we transition from summer to fall, and this one is one of my faves. So this is the Set in France long sleeve shirt white. It is a silky material. It is so, so thick. The quality is, you already know, 10 out of 10. I just love the look of white button-up over shirts like this over so many different outfits. I love a good layering piece as we go into the fall. This is absolutely my new go-to. I picked it up in a small slash medium. It was perfect. I just can't wait to style this with so many outfits. It is so soft. I can't even tell you guys. This is such a go-to for the fall. Next up, I got probably the cutest matching set you will ever see. This is the Go Your Own Way pants beige black and the Forever Young crop beige black. So trendy, so cute. I'm in love. So this set is a knit material. It's so thick. Oh my gosh. It's comfy, it's cute, and so flattering. Can we talk about these pants? Flare pants like this are everything for the fall. They are so trendy and so comfy, so I'm here for this. I'm loving the abstract art looking print we have going on here and the matching little top. The material, as always, is amazing. It's so thick, it's so soft. I just love. That's all I have to say, guys, about everything. I just love. I picked up the pants in a size extra small and the top in an extra small. They both fit perfectly and it is just the cutest, trendiest little set. I am so excited about this. Next up is another activewear set. So this is the seamless ribbed sports bra black and the seamless high-waisted leggings in black. This is the first seamless set that I picked up from White Fox and it did not disappoint. Their seamless material is thick. The waistband of the leggings is double lined, so it really sucks you in. It's so flattering overall. The length was perfect. It's a thick and very, very soft seamless material. And the sports bra is the same. It is all double lined in the sports bra. This sports bra does not have built-in padding, but it honestly does not need it at all. Because it is double lined with this nice thick ribbed material, I felt like it had the perfect amount of support. I grabbed the sports bra in a size small and the leggings in a size extra small and they fit perfectly. And I also grabbed another top for this set. This is the seamless cropped sports tee black. How cute is this? I love, love the look of t-shirt sets like this. I think they are so fun and cute to wear to the gym. So I also picked this one up in an extra small and the fit was perfect. It is the same seamless, super thick and stretchy ribbed material. Again, this top does not have padding, but I really didn't feel like it needed it. The material really sucks you in and is so great for working out in. I absolutely love White Fox activewear. It's my favorite gym wear for sure. And it is just so cute. Like, this is adorable. I love the look of this. Everything is 10 out of 10. Next up is another cute little top. This is the First Love Crop Tan. I love a basic like this that isn't a basic. It's a cute little crop top, but it's also not basic with the neckline, with the little cutouts. Just overall, such a great top to throw on with so many different outfits. I picked it up in an extra small and the fit, again, was perfect. It's double lined, the ribbed material is amazing, thick and soft. Absolutely love it, I'm going to wear this all the time. Next item is a little skirt. I actually already have this skirt in the champagne color and love it so much. I had to pick it up in black. This is the Ellery mini skirt black and I love, love the shape and flow of this skirt. It's not your typical mini skirt that is all skin tight. It has just a little bit of flow to it, which I think is the most flattering thing. It goes with so many different outfits and so many different styles, and it is in a silky, super, super thick material that just feels amazing, so high quality. It's double lined, it has a zipper in the back, and I picked it up in a small, which is my typical size for skirts, and it was perfect. Honestly, just a classic black little skirt that you can wear with so many things. It's an essential little piece and I am just so excited to have this one in black. It's adorable. The material and the fit, everything is amazing. Next is a little scarf top in this super fun zebra print. I have just been dying for zebra print lately. It is my favorite thing right now. So this is the All Eyes on Her scarf top zebra. And there are so many ways you can tie a scarf top. They are so fun. So I'm going to show you guys just a few of my favorite ways to tie scarf tops like this, but there are so many more different ways. And this scarf is so big, which is amazing because you can do so many more different things when it's not like a tiny little scarf. The material is great, it's silky, it's smooth, it's a great thickness that's not at all see-through. So many ways to style this. You can also definitely wear it as a headscarf. There are just so many cute things you can do with this scarf. Next item is another little top. This is the Night Before Long Sleeve Crop Mocha. Another little top that you can tie a few different ways, which I think is so fun. And it is very adjustable since you do tie it yourself. You really can have it fit exactly how you need it to. So I tied this one a few different ways. I wrapped it around myself a bunch of times and tied it in the back. I also tied it once in the front, then wrapped it around and tied it in the back. That is also super cute. It is such a fun little going out top. It has a bit of a plunging neckline, which is super flirty. I absolutely love the big sleeves. I picked it up in an extra small and the fit was perfect. Okay guys, the last top in this haul, and this is the Keep On Dancing Long Sleeve Crop Beige. I love this. Oh my goodness, what a cute little basic but not basic again. It is a little twist front style. It's long sleeve. The material of this one is, again, to die for. The thickness is amazing and it just feels so nice and so high quality. This is just too cute. I really don't have any little crops like this. It is going to pair so well with jeans, with skirts, with so many different things. I love the look of this. And I grabbed it in an extra small and the fit was perfect. Okay guys, that is everything for this White Fox Boutique haul. I hope you loved it as much as I did. There were so many amazing pieces and so many amazing essential basics. Don't forget to use my discount code. It will be in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe because I have a huge giveaway coming so soon. You don't want to miss it. Hit that subscribe button, drop me a comment, and tell me what your favorite item of the haul was. And that is all I have for you guys today. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.